Yo, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? In today's video, I will be reacting to King Von Heartless Official Visualizer featuring T Grizzly. Without wasting any more time, let's get right into this reaction. R.I.P. Von.
Grew up, I was heartless. Outside those apartments, my youngin' got a carbon. Now folks don't got a awesome. We make your face a target. See, they done got me started. I catch your car and park it. Put your body on the market. Grew up, I was heartless. Outside those apartments, my youngin' got a carbon. Now folks don't got a awesome. We make your face a target. See, they done got me started. I catch your car and park it. Put your body on the market. Hey, folks, go get his head. That boy in the red. 10 bands are leaving dead.
That shit's fire, bro. R.I.P. Von. I know Von and, what's it called? Von is really good at storytelling, to be honest. Well, everyone knows that. But T Grizzly's also, like, next up there, in my opinion. Like, I listen to his music all the time. And, it doesn't relate to Von. Like, they're different, but they're both very good at what they do. But they're both similar, you know what I mean? But, sad what happened to Von. Let's keep going.
That blicky got a lay. These niggas teddy tick. Try burst, I bet he dead. And this Hellcat extra fast. Hop out and run him down. I bet he gun him down. Ain't see me coming then. They see me coming now. Bodies get stiff when they hit the ground. Ooh, look, he leaking now. Now he...
Yo, Von actually killed. This is crazy. He talked about real life stuff. That's what hits different, my opinion. Stuff that he did, or his friends did, or whatever.
He ain't tweaking that. Only think he breathing that. Grew up, I was heartless. Outside those apartments, my youngin' got a carbon. Now folks don't got a awesome. We make your face a target. See, they done got me started. I catch your car and park it. Put your body on the market.
Grew
up, I was heartless. Outside those apartments.
Be putting bodies on the market.
We make your face a target. See, they done got me started. I catch your car and park it. Put your body on the market. Grew up, I was heartless. Outside those apartments, my youngin' got a car.
Can't tell if he's... My alarm's going off. But I couldn't tell if he's talking about human bodies or a car body. I'm trying.
Now folks don't got a awesome. We make your face a target. See, they done got me started. I catch your car and park it. Put your body on the market.
Hey, bro, go get his face. Do hollows burn like mace. Bro, run down with K's. Wipe shit down, don't leave no trace. 12 years old, I was seeing them raise. Unc Neil had too much weight. Joy Road, that's where I came from. Throw it up while I'm on stage. They don't like us, tell them shake something. I don't fuck with these niggas, I'm straight on them. Gas them up, we put brakes on them. Shooters at the crib, can't lay on them. How you gonna taste something? We got a Drake on us. Don't make us face one. I'm a rare breed, you want another me? My nigga, it ain't one.
Bitch, grew up, I was heartless. Outside those apartments.
It would have been nice if they made this visualizer a little bit longer. Like, because it keeps looping. But the visualizer is fire as fuck.
My youngin' got a carbon. Now folks don't got a awesome. We make your face a target. See, they done got me started. Catch your car and park it. Cut your body on the market. Grew up, I was heartless. Outside those apartments. My youngin' got a carbon. Now folks don't got a awesome. We make your face a target. See, they done...
Yo, this shit's going right in my playlist, bro. I don't care. I already got so much T Grizzly and King Von in there. R.I.P. Von once again. But let's finish this one off.
Got me started. I catch your car and park it. Put your body on the market.
Grandson for president. That shit was... It's sad, man. He had such a big career ahead of him, too. It's crazy to me. But, R.I.P. Von. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Put R.I.P. Von in the comments down below. And let me know what you guys and girls want me to react to next. Peace out, gang. Okay?